her daughters, and I actually miss them because I'm youngest at five, and by the time I came along, my parents really didn't care quite so much. My older siblings had gotten into all the trouble, and it wasn't until my niece was asking questions that my mother passed those rules on to her. And I was telling my mom I had a bit of a hangover, and she said, well, what were you drinking? And I said, gin and tonic. And she said, oh, for heaven's sakes, don't you know your grandmother's rules for drinking? You shouldn't be drinking gin. And then she went on to explain them to me, and I thought I have to write a song. Don't drink mixed drinks, but if you do, don't.
Best to drink less.